The buzz about the digital camera X100 was building around the world even before it went on the market. The digital camera incorporates the latest technology from Japan, including a hybrid viewfinder, the first of its kind anywhere. It's being manufactured at Fujifilm's Taiwacho plant. But on March 11th, the production line stopped when the magnitude 9 earthquake struck. The shutdown occurred only 6 days after X100 had gone on sale.
待ってくださるお客さんたくさんいらっしゃって、ご予約もいただいているという話は聞いてましたので、やっぱりそこに一日でも早くお手元に届けたいという思いで。
まずもう目先にやれることはやろうっていうことしかありませんでしたね。
Employees at the plant knew that their efforts would determine when customers around the world would be able to get their hands on the camera. So they gathered at the severely damaged plant and rescued usable components from the assembly line. 10 days after the quake, they reconstructed the line. On the 11th day, they conducted a test run. And on the 12th day, March 23rd, the assembly line was up and running again.
日本のものづくり、ここで負けてたまるかと、メイドインジャパンの底力を見せてやろうじゃないかという、その必死な思いでした。
The world noticed. Manufacturing of the X100 is back to full strength, and the number of users grows by the day. Just like a phoenix, Japan is recovering, with the passion of employees and their pride in a job well done.